Hi, this is Karl with another SOP video for managed service providers, and I want to take just a minute and talk about why we love the HP MicroServer line. In particular, for our cloud services 5-pack that we've been selling since 2008, this little baby has made us a lot of money. First of all, this thing ships with a Xeon processor, and it's a ProLiant, which means it's rock solid. It is built on the most solid computer technology, server technology available today. So I know from experience that this machine is going to last me as long as I'd like it to. Personally, I need it to last 3 or 4 years. Let's talk about why this is the right thing for the service that we're selling. So whatever you want to do, this thing's going to be able to do it at the small end of the space. Remember, what we want to do with cloud services is I want local Active Directory, so I've got security on site. I want really great internet connectivity. I want to be able to remotely manage it, and I want it to be a performer to the extent that it needs to be. For the most part, you're going to be moving some files to and from the cloud, so this can be your backup for your cloud services. And you're going to be authenticating logons. You're not going to be putting 7 SQL databases on this thing. This ships, the way I bought it, with 8 gigs of RAM. It'll go to a maximum of 16. So for authenticating logons with a Xeon processor, you're going to be just fine. It's got 2 gigabit network cards. It's got 4 USB 2s and 2 USB 3s. There's another port for the ILO, so if you want to do integrated lights out, you can give it an IP address on the internet and you're going to be able to remotely get into this at the console level. And it's got a slot for a PCIe X16 card in case you decide that that's what you need. It comes standard with the VGA output. And again, the way that I configured this, it's got 4 1 terabyte hard drives. Those are SATA drives, so they're spinning drives, 7200 RPMs. This machine can be sold to a client in the neighborhood of $800 or $900, and you'd be making profit at that. Personally, I buy this machine, I own it, I put it at the client's site, and we provide it as a service. We charge $100 and depending on the client, $150 a month. So this is going to be paid for in 9 or 10 months, and after that, the next 3 years are 100% profit. The MicroServer also comes with a CD-ROM drive, a DVD drive is standard, and these drives can pop right out. They're not hot plug in this case, but they do slide right out, so they're easy to replace. And because you've got 4 drives, you can decide whether you want to mirror 2 for the operating system and 2 for the data, or whether you want to have 1 as a hot spare or just have it sitting there, whatever you want to do. So the HP MicroServer does not come with a keyboard and mouse because it's intended to be a headless server. You'll have to provide those yourself temporarily. But it also comes with some nice things that you do expect from a server, like an integrated RAID controller. Again, all for that super low, low price. This will load up just about any operating system you can imagine. You can get some of them pre-configured with an operating system already installed. So it's lightweight, it's very, very powerful for what it needs to do, and I can imagine this thing easily lasting 4 or 5 years if that's what you want to get out of it. I know of one that's been in operation for 8 years, pretty much since the things were invented. So I know it'll also last a long time if that's what you want it to do. Remember, when all you're doing is authenticating logons and sending people to the internet, you could have this serve up DHCP if you want. You certainly want to have it serve up DNS, authenticate logons, and then copy files down from the internet. That's really all it needs to do. 8 gigs of RAM and a Xeon processor will absolutely get the job done for you. I love this machine. I've owned a lot of them. I've sold a lot of them. This is what we build our Cloud 5-Pack on. For Small Biz Thoughts, this is Karl Palachuk, wishing you the best of luck in your managed service business.